as a mother with young children, like you devote your time to that, and then, you know, a relationship and work, and you lose your voice. And so how are you going to paint large if you don't know what your voice is? Like, what will you be painting? And so the work that I did with Sean and with you allowed me to remember that. And then I think the confidence started to come each week, because it wasn't that I was painting a ton. I released my first collection with, you know, under the artist incubator, because we talked about that, and it did great. And I slowly started to move up. And the audience was always there. I think that's the funny thing. We think that the audience isn't there. The audience was always there.
They were waiting for you to show up.
Exactly. They're waiting for me to believe that I belong in this space and can take up this space. And this is what I have to offer. I think it is that self-development and that inner transformation that you do when you finally do say, why not me? Why not? And it doesn't come from an arrogant or a cocky way. It comes from knowing who God says you are and operating from that position. And when I started to switch and do that, everything seemed to fall into place. Everything seemed to, like, painting larger was no longer as daunting as I originally thought.